Ghost Nacox might have found her real life rose. The French star precisely recreated her famous dance routine with singer Ed Sheeran on Instagram. For the initiated out there, the routine was a dance number rose by which Schwimmer and his sister Monica Cox performed in a episode 1 season 6, the 1 week the routine in the now famous episode. The sibling duo brought the researched act of hibernation in an attempt to gain the camera attention on the De Clark's New Year's rocking event seat. Charles Nash close as the original Grammy Award winner was his sweet Cox until she hilariously jumped one Sheeran tacking two inches to the ground. Cox wore out just some routine dancing with a friend with the hashtag RuRoutine. Last week, HBO Max hosted a friend reunion special with star Jennifer Aniston, Courteney Cox, Lisa Kudrow, Matt Blum, Matthew Perry, and David Schwimmer. The original cast returned to the iconic comedy original, soon star stage 24, when Warner Bros. Studio lot in Burbank of real life and scripted celebration of the beloved show. Upon returning to the original seat, Aniston had a nostalgic and emotional reaction. It was a sucker punch into her tea in a way friend star, Aniston told Gayle King in an interview on King Sirius XM show Gayle King into house. We were very naive into what we were expecting. It was excitement. This is going to be so fun to work and to sit. And they're bringing all of this out from storage and putting it all back together. Every I mean down to two shelves and two little shock sheets that they were romanticized it. But you also have to remember we haven't been there. And that time was a very specific time when we were saying goodbye to something that we didn't want to. We cared deeply about. But we know it was the time to say goodbye. Your lives were ahead of us. We had your future ahead of us. And it is almost feel like time had stop it and we time travel it and here got it that and there had break in that was the original in neurosin above.